Tamil Nadu's minister for fisheries fishermen welfare and animal husbandry Anitha Radhakrishnan was caught on camera being carried by fishermen to save his slippers from getting wet. The video of the incident has gone viral on social media, where people are calling out the minister over VIP culture. The DMK minister was in Palavarkadu to investigate sea erosion. He talked to the locals and also took a boat ride. When the boat came to the shore, the fisherman placed a chair in front of the boat so that the minister could descend from the boat. However, seeing his hesitation to get his shoes wet, the fisherman carried the minister to the dry land.